What's the gram?
With the parade of our heritage from the Celina High School, who have been carefully selected by the student body and various organizations. Leading our parade onto the field is our cheerleader. Representing our newly organized club is Miss Monica Hayes. Escorted by Mr. Gary Bowles. Monica is in 11th grade and is a daughter of Jimmy and Bonnie Hayes. Greg is also in 11th grade. seventh grade, and he is the son of Gary Langford and Colleen Webb. Advisor for the Latin Club is Mr. Joe Sims. Second, we have two students representing the entire student body. CHS Sweetheart, Miss Greta Swan, and Prince of Personality, Mr. Homer Daly. Greta is a senior and the daughter of Glenn and Ann Swan. Homer is in the 10th grade and is the son of Homer and Sue Daly. Economics Club, represented by Ms. Tiffany Reeser and Mr. Jimmy Goh. Tiffany is a senior and is a daughter of Mrs. Mary Cunningham and Mr. Tommy Reeser. Jimmy is also a senior and is a son of Charlie and Maggie Goh. Their advisors for the club is Ms. Martha Cropper and Mr. Donald Sherrill. Representing the math club, Ms. Glenna Sadler and Mr. Chris Burnett. Gina is a senior and the daughter of Linda Sadler. Chris is also a senior and is the son of Jimmy and Barbara Burnett. The advisor for the math club is Ms. Diane Monroe. In the yearbook staff is Ms. Heather Corley and Mr. William Denton. Heather is in 11th grade and is the daughter of Bob and Joy Corley. William is also in 11th grade and is the son of William and Margaret Denton. The advisor for the boatman is Ms. Melissa White.
Hey, Tammy!
Next is Miss Del Holla, Miss Allison Roberts. Allison was chosen Miss Del Holla during the 1990 Moonshine Days. Allison is a senior and a daughter of Miss Donna Capps and Mr. Richard Roberts. Representing the French Club is Miss Opal Spivey and Mr. Kelly Spivey. Opal is a senior and a daughter of Doug and Helen Spivey. Kelly is the son of Malcolm Spivey and Jewel Spivey. Advisor for this club is Miss Joy Henson. Representing the English Club, Miss Charlotte Webb and Mr. Joseph Dollar. Charlotte is a senior and is the daughter of Larry and Linda Webb. Joseph's also a senior and is the son of Leonard and Virginia Dollar. Miss Evanelle Plumley is the advisor for the English Club. Future Homemakers of America at Celina High School is represented by Miss Tanya Thompson and Mr. Rob Oates. Tanya is in the 10th grade and is the daughter of Sue Thompson and the late Austin Thompson. Rob is a senior and is the son of Robert Holt and Sharon Holt. The advisor for the FHA is Miss Brenda Kirby. We also have another newly organized club called the Just Say No Club. This club is represented by Ms. Renee Kendall and Mr. Mike Adams. Renee is in the 10th grade and is the daughter of Danny and Linda Kendall. Mike is also in the 11th grade and is the son of Larry Adams. The advisors for this club is Ms. Brenda Kirby, Ms. Debbie Strong, Miss Melissa White. The Future Formers of America have chosen Miss Laura Denton as FFA sweetheart. Laura is in the 9th grade and is the daughter of Ricky and Wanda Denton. The FFA advisor is Mr. Dayton McLaren. Representing the Library Club and Miss Angela Adams and Mr. Robin Gross. Angela is a senior and is the daughter of Larry Adams. Robin is in the 11th grade and is the son of Vernon and Judy Gross. The advisor for the Library Club is Miss Odell Swan. Representing the newspaper staff is Miss Crystal Buford and Mr. Keith Mundy. Crystal is a senior and a daughter of Mr. John P. Buford. Keith is also a senior and is a son of Keith L. Mundy. Advisor for the spillway is Miss Odell Swan. Representing the entire student body is Mr. and Mrs. School Spirit. They are Miss Tia Ashlock and Mr. Jeff Brown. Tia is in the 10th grade and is the daughter of Richard and Danita Ashlock. Jeff is a senior and the son of Jerry and Ruth Brown. Representing Celina's High School Honor Club is Miss Abel Jackson and Mr. Scott Lynn. April is a senior and is the daughter of Glenn and Anna Jackson. Scott is also a senior and the son of Joe Lynn and Connie Lynn. The advisor for the Beta Club is Miss Melissa White. Cooperative Education representatives are Ms. Karen Lance and Mr. Chris King. Karen is a senior and is a daughter of Michelle Lance. Chris is in 11th grade and is the son of Stephen and Mary King. Advisors for the co-op club is Mr. Donald Sherrill. Representing the entire student body as Mr. and Mrs. CHS is Ms. Melanie Brown and Mr. Bill Pettigold. Melanie is a senior and is the daughter of Ray and Shirley Brown. Bill is also a senior and is the son of Danny and Deborah Henson. She will be crowned by the team captain, Brian Burchard, and Eric Wells.
Thank you.
White. Junior play, Kenny Maxfield. Senior play, Leslie Holt. The mascot was selected by the senior play. There are Miss Nanita Cherry, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Hugh Kim Cherry. Mr. Kenny Stevens, son of Kim Stevens, and Jimmy Wales. Thank you.